Okay, good morning everyone. Last night I made my kimchi. As you could see, it's not so red, right? Because I used Nepali chili. I'm out of my Korean chili, so it's my first time to use local chili or Nepali chili. I bought it from the store yesterday. because I am out of my Korean chili, so I use Nepali chili, as you could see. So this is for our hostel, for our students. I made this one for our students, not for us. So let's see, let's taste how does it taste. See, it doesn't look red that much, but so spicy. Okay, let's taste it. So spicy. Oh,
taste.
So spicy. Okay, you want to taste it? Just mula. Napa cabbage is out of season nowadays, so I couldn't buy a lot of napa cabbage, so I put more mula and more radish or carrots.
I see.
But anyway, it's like a radish kimchi. Radish kimchi, not napa kimchi, because I have only little amount of cabbage or napa cabbage. I kind of a little bit mix a little bit before I will transfer to my container, and I will be serving this one to our students, hostel students, and make them taste how does it taste. So this will be the first time they're going to taste kimchi actually.
Okay.
Excuse me. So I will be transferring this one in my container now. Here's my small container, another container in there. Okay. Put it in the refrigerator for longer storage. And especially nowadays, so hot one, so we have to put it in the fridge to preserve it a long time. Okay, push it a little bit. This one, because it doesn't have a color, so I put a little amount of turmeric. Yellow powder or turmeric to have a little color, so it's a little bit a kind of it has color a little bit, not that white.